Gremlins. A CCTV camera at Cato nightclub in Singapore films an average night of customers drinking and having fun at the popular night spot. However, late in the evening, the camera catches a very unexpected incident. The falling bar stool is bizarre enough, but then we see some strange little person or creature running from the scene. Now, this, whatever it is, doesn't run like a small child. It seems to move way too fast for its size, and of course the staff would never allow a baby to run around a nightclub unattended at 3 in the morning. So, just what is this mysterious figure that goes running behind them?
It is a debate that has raged for millennia and only intensified with the invention of video. Ghosts! I bring you a new video that is going to prove the existence of ghosts, but this time with a twist.
This strange clip was featured on the syndicated television program Right This Minute. This TV show chronicles current viral videos across the internet. Now, one regular part of the show features the very skeptical host, Ollie Pettigrew, debunking online paranormal videos. But even he didn't know how to explain this video.
Now, I told you it was a video with a twist.
Should I start praying now?
This is Cato, Singapore. The reason I know it is one of my mates opened this bar and runs it. Even on Facebook, he's posted, this is kind of weirding me out. So I would have called bull, but my mate runs this place and he's going, I don't know
what. Your mate, who owns this bar, has a friend who's a host of a national TV show that airs in Singapore.
He didn't send it to me. It was found by our researchers. This is just a coincidence. But this is Asia. People do not like ghost stories in Asia. And if they think there is a ghost in a bar, done.
So is this a mysterious creature caught on camera or just a hoax? And is that just a very, very fast little baby running around a late night bar? You decide.